Hey guys, Sammy here with a kind of extremely impromptu favorite songs at the moment video. I don't know. How did I just sound like? I don't know, you know? That was strange. But yeah, I just felt like recording randomly, and yes, my hair does not look nice. Just look at the back. Look at the back. Just look at this. I mean, I hope you guys are seeing this action that's going on here. Like, what is it? What is it? How did I even accomplish this? You guys like my shirt, by the way? I believe I got it at... I don't remember where I got it, but it's like a gradient shirt. See, like, it goes from dark to light. But, anyway... yes, this is a favorite songs at the moment video. I haven't done one in a long time, so I figured I'd bring it back, at least for a little bit. These are the songs that I have not stopped listening to. I call them my hype songs. I have a specific playlist on my, phone for them. Hold on, what I'm freaking missing one. A, B, C, D... H, I, wait, just a second, I'm sorry. There it is, okay. So, I believe there are like 19 songs, and hopefully we'll get through all 19 of them without recording for like 20 hours. There, so you can see my face better and my red nose. Well, it's not as red as it was like a couple days ago. You see, look at the shirt. I'm sorry, yes, I'm getting distracted, but look, now that there's light, it looks so wrinkled and so ugly. I'm sorry. It's really not. It's just the way it looks. See? It goes from like dark blue to like light blue, and it looks awesome. How the hell can I not remember where I got this damn shirt from? Was it Edge Look? It wasn't Peck Sun. It wasn't Tilly's. It wasn't Hot Topic. It wasn't JCPenney. Not Macy's, not Dillard's. Cotton On, maybe? Perhaps? I don't know. Anyway, we're almost 3 minutes in and I haven't even started with the songs yet. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Whoopsie. Alrighty, so here is the first song. This is called EDM Death Machine by Knife Party from their newest EP, which came out, I believe, in May or June or whatever it's called. Well, the EP is called Haunted House, and this is the song. Okay, that was EDM Death Machine. This is the next one. This is called Kick It, featuring Zomboy, the Dirty Loud remix on the Never Say Die Volume 2 disc. That CD, not disc, sorry. That's my favorite part of the whole time. That's the song. This is the next one. Lick It, the extended mix by Cascade and Skrillex. Oh yeah. Okay, there's that one. Then we have Levitate by Hadouken. Hadouken! The single. This is what it looks like. Let's play it now. I apparently don't know the lyrics. It'd be awesome if I like started levitating. That'd be cool. Okay, hold on. Okay, then we have, sorry, I really like this song. It's Got Me Good by Sierra, the single. Sierra, I always say Sierra. This is what it looks like. Now let's play it. Anyway, this Oscar is gonna appreciate this one. These are songs I listen to in the morning when I'm on the way to the 10K Alliance meeting and it's freaking 5 o'clock in the morning and I'm just like, why am I awake at this time? Okay, I don't drive at 5 o'clock in the morning. I drive like at 5:15, 5:30. That's when I leave my house, and I have to leave my house like in a rush. Because I don't want my dad to like come outside and be like, what are you doing? Where are you going? Why are you up? Because he knows about my 10K Alliance meetings, but he doesn't think that they need to be that early in the morning. We do it at 6:45 every morning for the push. So, yeah. Anyway, so these are the songs I listen to in the morning to like wake myself up and be like, yeah, let's do it. We got it. So, yeah, this is the next song. It's the Mind Freak TV theme song by Chris Angel. He actually sings it, in case you didn't know. The Mind Freak isn't on the air. I have all 6 seasons, though, and I'm sure Oscar does, too. Oscar's the one that introduced me to Chris Angel. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have been into, like, you know, illusions and magic and all that awesome stuff, and he's wonderful for that. Thank you, my dear. We're probably not going to finish all 19 songs, though, because we're only on number 6, and I'm just rambling. Just rambling. You guys are used to this, so just deal with it. Alright, so here's the song. Okay. I freaking love this song. Well, I love all the songs off this EP, but this is like one of my freaking favorites besides the first one. This one is Mosh It Up by Kill the Noise from their Black Magic EP. I think that came out like in September of last year. I don't know the exact day, but I just randomly saw it in one of the charts on iTunes, like the dance or electronic charts, one of those two, and I was like, oh my god, they came out with a new EP? When was this? I love Kill the Noise. Kill the Noise is amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. So, this is the song Mosh It Up. And I love this song. This is like one of the songs that really gets me pumped up in the morning. Yeah, Anyway, that song is so catchy. Oh my god, the beat and the fact that it goes faster and faster and faster, and I'm just like, yeah. So it gets me real pumped up in the morning, which is a very good thing. It's a very good thing. It's a very good thing. Okay, you guys are gonna think I'm nuts. You guys are probably gonna, well, some of you guys are probably gonna unsubscribe after hearing this. And you know, you can if you don't like the song choice that I'm about to show you guys. But you know, when I was in high school, these movies were coming out, and I wasn't a huge fan at first. But like, the more I listened to the songs, the more I was like, oh my god, they're so catchy. Why are they so catchy? Oh my freaking goodness! But I love them. Well, not every single song, but some of them I was just like, oh, these are super cool. So I have two, but I need to add the third one in here. I just keep forgetting. One of them is The Boys Are Back by Zac Efron and Corbin Bleu from High School Musical 3. I'm sorry, I'm just, oh god, this song is so catchy and so awesome. So I'm probably being judged so harshly right now, like, what is your pro? How do you like High School Musical? What is your deal? How old are you? I'm turning 22 on Wednesday. So, about that, you know what? Whatever. I like it. Everyone doesn't have to like High School Musical. All right. I understand a lot of people didn't like it, and a lot of people did like it. It was whatever. At first, I didn't like the movies, but then when I actually watched them, I was like, oh, to me, they're actually pretty decent, and the songs aren't that bad either. So, there's that. Anyway, so here's The Boys Are Back. Oh yeah. Do. This is our town, and we're telling you all the boys are back. Anyway, and this is the next one. This one is all over Tumblr. I've seen it all over Tumblr, but I haven't actually been on the Tumblr website in like 2 to 3 months or something like that. I have the Tumblr app on my phone. I just don't go on it. It's not that I don't want to. It's not that I don't like Tumblr. I just sometimes forget that it's there. Like, I post things to Tumblr, like from Instagram and stuff like that, but I just don't physically go on Tumblr. I don't know why. Like, I'll go on it for like freaking 2 months straight, and then I'll stop for like 4 months, and then I'll go on it for like 3 months, and then I'll stop for 1 month. It's a love-hate relationship that I have with Tumblr. Like, I love to go on it, but then I don't know. Like, I don't. I'm strange. Anyway, this is the next song. It's Bet on It by Zac Efron from High School Musical 2. So let's just get right into it.
Party was breaking. I don't wanna make the same mistakes. Doubt your dream will ever come true. Blame the one who never made you. Try to live a lie again. I don't wanna win this game if I can't play my way. I'm not gonna stop that.
That is Bet on It by Zac Efron. I have one from High School Musical 1, but I don't listen to it a whole lot. Sometimes when it gets on this playlist, I kind of like skip it. Sometimes I listen to it. It's Get Your Head in the Game, and it's not even really sung by Zac Efron. It's sung by someone else. I just can't get over that fact. Eh, whatever. But whatever. Then we have this song, which is I See Right Through to You by DJ Encore, featuring Angelina. Oh, Amanda Bynes used this song when she was like going, I don't know if she's really mentally ill or if she's just majorly trolling us. I'm sure it's the second option. She was just like in her bathroom or wherever, you know, getting ready to go out and stuff, and she was just like filming herself in the mirror, just going, with her eyes like going freaking crazy, just duck facing like mad. Why? Anyway, so here's the song. Anyway, that is I See Right Through to You. I keep smacking myself on my freaking desk. Okay, this is the next song. I'm probably going to do like two more songs and then that's it because the video is almost 20 minutes long, which is not good. I did not intend for this to happen. But when do I? My goal is to like end at 10 minutes and end up recording for like 15, 16 minutes, 17 minutes now. Whatever. It just happens. What do you want me to do? So this is the I See You Baby, the Fat Boy Slim remix featuring Grandma Funk by Groove Armada. I think she sees you shaking your ass. I really do think she sees it. It's so repetitive, though. Like, I love listening to the song, but I really have to be in the mood for it because the fact that she repeats herself constantly over and 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 over really gets on my nerves, but I can't help but want to listen to it a lot because it's so freaking catchy. And I used to hear this song when I was little, just like I See Right Through to You. I used to hear that song all the time when I was little, but they don't. Like, it's not super repetitive like this one. Whatever. Oh, here's another one that I used to listen to all the time when I was younger. My brother used to, like, blast it from his room. It's Where's Your Head At by Basement Jax. Oh, this song is amazing. I messed up! I don't know what lyrics are. I've been fumbling on lyrics all freaking day. Oh, and this one, I just put a little clip of me, like, dancing to it on my Instagram, like, 10, 20 minutes ago. It's XU, the radio edit by Avicii, I don't know how to say that name, I'm sorry, don't judge me, but this song is amazing. Another one that I just randomly, like, found on one of the iTunes charts, and I was like, oh, this sample is awesome, I wonder how the song is. Bye! So. Build up. Stop that. So, yes, that is XU by Avicii. I really hope I'm saying that right. Okay, this is the last one, even though I have like freaking two. Well, I have three left, but this is my last one. Number 17 out of 19 songs, but I have skipped a few. Like, I haven't played all of them. This one is In My Mind by Ivan Goe and Phoenix Paul. Okay. that is that. And if you've made it this far, you deserve a round of applause, because I would have freaking clicked away by now, but I just can't help but record long videos. I think long videos and me are like the best of friends, because I always end up recording really long videos, and most of the time I feel really bad about it, but sometimes I'm just like, I gotta talk. I gotta let things out. I have to do it. So I'm sorry. I mean, not everyone likes long videos here on YouTube, unless it's like for gaming channels, and I want to do a gaming channel, but I don't know if you guys would like that, or I just don't even know. Anyway, this is the last song. It's In My Mind by Ivan Goh and Phoenix Paul, and what kind of names are those? Well, not the first one, Ivan, that's whatever name, that's fine. But Phoenix Paul? What? What? Anyway, this is a song. Okay, and now I'm gonna like fast forward to like the freaking Okay, so that's it. Almost 23 minutes. Don't shoot me for this. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Well, you know what? This video should have been a freaking music video reaction to the two K-pop music videos that I want to do a reaction video to. Did that make sense at all? Anyway, so I'll try to film those. If anything, I'll upload 3 videos today. This one plus the other two. Perhaps. Maybe. I don't know. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!